Oh, where is it? What is it? Wow, I wish I could go up there. Oh boy, thank you.
Okay, now this is Aiden's first time to the Empire State Building. It's his most favorite building. Yeah, Papa's right here, come here. Now this is your first time to the Empire State Building, right? Aiden.
Right there, thank you.
This is your first time to the Empire State Building, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, it's not gonna work. Did you find your house yet?
No.
We're on the wrong side.
Wow.
Hey guys.
I see Aiden.
Okay, we made it up to the top of the Empire State Building. You know how much I like to get high? Well, I'm doing it again. This is beautiful. Wait till you see what I'm looking at here. In fact, I'm looking at my son's place where we're living. Say something. What do you think about the Empire State Building?
Awesome.
Awesome.
It's just awesome. And
it's pretty short. I'm unimpressed.
Yeah, and Taryn hasn't been here in years.
That's right.
He hasn't.
No.
Neither have we.
The view's like, eh.
Yeah, the view's okay.
It's okay.
I like it.
As you can tell from all the other pictures, the view is incredible.
Amazing.
And Aiden's digging it, even though he won't tell you that. Here, come take a look.
How do you like the Empire State Building, Aiden?
That was both right there.
How do you like the Empire State Building?
I'm trying to tell you.
The Empire State Building is right here.
I know. How do you like it?
Good.
How do you like it, Ava?
I like it because you get to see everything from the
That's right. You do.
Do you remember?
Papa, you put that.
Oh yeah. Well, it's okay. It'll still be good. It's gonna be good video. So, what do you think? You like the Empire State Building, right?
Yeah. Do you remember when you took me up to the top of the Freedom Tower? You do remember that, huh?
Okay, one time.
Huh? I didn't think you would.
Okay.
like a couple more weeks to go. How old are you going to be, Aiden? 5. How old are you going to be? 10? How old?
7.
7. Very
18.
Good.
18.
I'm not 18. Do you think I'm in high school?
No, but she acts like she's about 10.
I'm not.
Daddy was in college when he was 18.
You act
like
he went
to college when he was 17.
You're not 10 years old?
Your daddy's a smart cookie. Smart man.
How is he smart?
He is smart in, well, he knows he's got godly wisdom. He's got God's blessing on his mind and on his family.
Why are you going to stay here for 6 days?
Why not? You want me to leave?
Stay here for 5 days.
5? Oh, me too. Oh, man.
I wish you could stay here for 1035.
That last summer we spent together was incredible. Oh, wow. Look up there, Aiden.
Could you climb up to the top?
Me? I can't.
King Kong climbed up to the top.
Who is that?
You didn't see King Kong?
No.
Who's yeah. King Kong, he's a big monkey, a big gorilla.
So let me tell you about King Kong. It was just a movie. It was all make-believe. But it was fun make-believe, and it was made a long time ago, so it's an old movie. Now, see, that's Kong. And he fell in love with this beautiful girl who was being thrown into a volcano by some mean natives. And see, those are the mean natives. And so King Kong, he's mad at the natives, but a dinosaur also sneaks up and Kong gets mad. Now he goes after that dinosaur and he grabs him by the mouth and he opens his mouth up. It was so cool. And this is an old movie. There's even newer movies of that are more real and scarier. But King Kong, it's just fun. But look at that monkey. Then they brought him to New York in the movie. And they put him on a big stage and they paraded the girl out in front of him. And all the camera guys came in. And when he saw the light bulbs going off, then he got scared and he got mad. Look at him go. Goes up the Empire State Building. Here comes the planes. See, he was too big. And they thought he was like a monster. He was just a big ape. And they shot him with their planes. Oh, there he is. What's gonna happen next?
He grabbed the girl and he climbed up to the top and the planes came to shoot him down and they shot him. And he went falling all the way from there, all the way down, down to the ground and crashed. You know how big he was? If he was standing here, his head would touch the second story there. But you know what he didn't do that monkeys do? He didn't throw his poop.
Do you know when
poop throwing monkeys? Monkeys are gross.
I know.
I took Nana to go see the monkeys at the zoo a couple weeks ago.
Nana didn't like them.
We saw little tiny monkeys, but we didn't see the ones that throw their poop. Poop flinging monkeys.
Nana didn't like them.
Do you know why?
So gross.
Nana doesn't like the monkeys at the zoo? Because Nana Banana.
Nuh-uh.
They chase her.
Because they pick her nose off.
Oh yeah, we saw one. Yeah, he was going.
Come
on.
Yeah.
Bad. Oh, look at that monkey. It's just like staring at it. It's not too bad. Oh, it's jumping over there. Oh, they're jumping. These ones aren't too bad. Well, that one doesn't look that bad. Oh, it's doing that.